The ship came out with quite a few enhancements straight after dry dock, which basically makes it really an incredible vacation experience for our guests.
The dining experience on the Radiance is completely different. You have a lot more offerings here now and beautiful venues that are located around the ship.
We have a lot more variety. It's almost like the Oasis and the Allure now, but only in a mini version.
We got our Asian Izumi's experience, which is great. It allows you to get sashimi, sushi, a nice blend of hot pots. It gives an opportunity to the guests to even cook themselves.
Samba is the most popular place, because it's right on deck 12, and it's a big scenery. You can see everything is almost like glass around it. Very beautiful.
We've had the Giovanni's table, which again, it's a very family-style Italian trattoria. Great opportunity to share the beautiful Italian dishes that they have available there.
We have also like Rita's is just like a Mexican restaurant, very nice also, very fast going, very happy place.
You can get a hot dog now, you can get about 7 different choices. We got our dog house located on deck number 11, and that has been extremely well received by the families.
You even have a park cafe, we can go and just grab something and move along.
And we got our chef's table. Our chef's table's been a tremendous addition. It really gives a nice opportunity in which you get to interact with our chef's table manager. The dining options that we have available now, they really give our guests a lot more choice, and it has been extremely well received. It really gives a nice experience, yes.